It is Beckham, and he does bend it in! David Beckham! 3-3.
Absolutely incredible strike by Beckham. Look at that. He bent it all right. He bent it around the wall. He bent it by the keeper. Now the second guessing starts. Mr. Ferguson, why did you not start him? A man who has the ability to put a ball in the back of the net like that. And it's not the first time he done it. This is not a fluke. I mean, we've seen many, many brilliant goals scored by Beckham.